Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to change Wi-Fi sleep policy in Viber on Android. So this is my Android device, so let us start. So first of all you have to open your Viber app. So here is my Viber app, let me tap on this to open it. You can see guys, it's opening and it's opened. And after that you have to tap on this more, this tab at the bottom right. And then tap on this settings. And then tap on this general on this settings screen. And you can see guys, I have this general, this screen opened. And on this screen, you can see here we have this Wi-Fi sleep policy. So just tap on this. And I have this Wi-Fi sleep policy, this pop-up screen opened. And you can see here we have two options, always connected. Viber will keep Wi-Fi constantly on. And second option, use devices settings. Viber will use devices Wi-Fi sleep policy. So currently I have this first option selected. You can see it's checked. You might have a second option selected. So in order to change your Wi-Fi sleep policy, just go to the option that you want and then tap on it to select it. So I want to use a second option. So let me tap on this. Okay, so it's now selected, and if I tap on this Wi-Fi sleep policy, you can see I have this a second option selected. So it's now done. Let me go back. Let me tap on this cancel this link. So that's it. In this way, you can easily change Wi-Fi sleep policy in Viber on Android. After that, you can go back to your chat screen. So let me go to that. So thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please support this channel by subscribing to it. Thanks. Bye bye.